I still had to deal with that. That was mixed emotions. I couldn't explain that to my daughter at the time. She was five. You know, your uncle got killed by your daddy. Like, that ain't nothing I could have told her at the time, even though he got acquitted. Because, you know, it ain't what the streets have. It's only, they go by what you can prove. And whoever saying shut up, just get off of it because y'all mad. But here go one of the phone calls he had told my baby.
I'm gonna slack her fucking eye when I talk with you. One, put your hands on my child. Get started, hustle for y'all, motherfucker.